Three-time Olympian and Rhode Island native Elizabeth Beisel completed a historic swim in her home state on Saturday, becoming the first woman to swim from Matinic Beach to Block Island, a nearly 13-mile open ocean journey. Beisel completed the feat in memory of her dad, Ted, who died in July after a battle with stage 4 pancreatic cancer. For further details, please subscribe our channel. Thanks.